Thousands of human diseases are caused by changes or mutations to the body's DNA. What if we could treat all these diseases by diving into our living cells to correct the mistakes? The Somatic Cell Genome Editing Program aims to make that happen. Recently, researchers have made great progress in correcting DNA mutations using a technique called genome editing, and the first tests of genome editing for human diseases are starting. However, there are still some challenges to achieve safe and effective genome editing in patient cells. For example, the DNA in millions of cells needs to be corrected to treat many diseases. And getting the editing tool into different types of cells, such as those of different organs, will require tailored delivery techniques and packages. The delivery techniques must be specific to enter the right cells and avoid the wrong ones, such as the cells of other organs or reproductive cells like eggs and sperm. Additionally, different types of editing tools may be needed to correct different types of mutations. The Somatic Cell Genome Editing Program, or SCGE, was launched by the NIH Common Fund to develop quality tools to perform safe and effective genome editing in human patients. The SCGE program will make more genome editing tools available to researchers, develop better packages to deliver the tools to the right cells, design new tests for the safety and efficacy of genome editing, and make all of the information available to the scientific community to drive future discoveries and cures for patients.